Rav Nata was one of a kind.
Balkaira, Baltfila, Chazen, Sheichet, Moyel, Masada Gittin, Seifer, build mikvahs, build Erevin, sit on Dinei Torah.
He knew everything, and he knew it from a practical point, not just from a halacha issue.
He wanted a makarif, and he wanted to teach Torah. Aleph Beis or Gemara, it didn't make a difference.
So what should be if I give you $1.50 to come to synagogue on Shabbos?
If you're sincere in what you're doing, and this is the reason, do not worry about it. Don't care what this guy says and what the other one says.